Good afternoon. I have a new brand of toilet seat to show you. We've recently added these to our lineup because of their quality, features, and benefits. Plumbing Technologies is a company that was founded by several toilet seat company executives who have over 75 years of experience in the business. The president of the company was instrumental in setting up factories that are producing seats for brands such as American Standard, Toto, and Kohler. Most of the Plumtech seats are manufactured in the same factories and under the same quality standards as those brands. Just so you know, Plumbing Technologies is not just a company outsourcing seats. They are involved in the design, the engineering, and the selection of raw materials, manufacturing, quality control, and logistics. One of the partners is an engineer who lives in China and works directly with the factories. The Plumtech brand of seats is designed for the professional plumbing contractor. The founders are the same guys who pioneered the adjustable hinge to minimize callbacks because the seat would not properly fit the toilet bowl. They developed and engineered an integrated seat hinge and mounting hardware design to keep the seat from working loose and creating a callback. They introduced stainless steel screws for seat assembly to minimize corrosion and extend the life of the seat. They manufactured heavy-duty commercial seat hinges with 304 stainless steel to minimize corrosion and again extend the life of the seat. They specify only virgin material and components in their seats to increase the durability and to make the seat look like Vietris China. They increase the levels of resins in the molded wood seat to create a rock-hard material where the screws will not easily pull out. They also increased the thickness of the paint to 3 to 4 mils and added a primer and sealer to extend the life of the seat and to minimize the potential for callbacks. For the last 15 to 20 years, these guys have been the innovative leaders in the toilet seat industry. One thing I really want you to know is that these guys pride themselves on having an overall defective rate of less than 0.5%. Even the branded market leaders have not been able to achieve these types of quality levels. If they have a seat issue, they quickly respond and fix the issue. Here's a toilet seat for those of you with square front toilets. The Plumtech models 187 and 188 are manufactured specifically for Elger New Emblem square front toilets. This seat offers multiple coats of baked-on enamel paint, a sealer, and a primer for durability. The paint is UV protected to minimize discoloration. There's a higher concentration of resin mixed in with wood flour to produce a rock-hard material which minimizes screw pulls, cracks, and also extends the life of the seat. The seat is assembled with stainless steel screws to minimize corrosion, and its color-coordinated bumpers and hinges are manufactured with 100% virgin polypropylene to minimize brittleness. All of these features extend the life of the seat. There's a top mount design for ease of installation, and this seat includes the VariAdjust hinge and the lockdown hinge systems. Let's take a look at the VariAdjust hinge. This is a flexible feature that allows the seat to be slid backwards and forwards on the bowl for the perfect fit on most ANSI standard toilets. ANSI standards are the governing body for the design of toilets in North America. Making a toilet seat is almost an exact science compared to manufacturing a toilet bowl. Due to pottery-type manufacturing procedures and the effects of nature on the materials used to make toilet bowls, the bowl manufacturer may vary as much as 3/4 of an inch from one production run to the next and still stay within the specification of the ANSI standard. The lockdown system is an integrated engineering design. This coordinates the function of the bumper's hinge and the mounting hardware to minimize the movement of the seat during normal usage and to prevent loosening. The first feature I want to show you is the bumpers, and these were added to the back of the seat ring to minimize flexing during normal use, preventing stress on the hinges and mounting hardware that would cause loosening of the bolts and the nuts. And now the tray in the hinge for mounting the bolt has compression dots to prevent the bolt from sliding once properly tightened with a standard screwdriver. The average foot-pounds of torque required is 15 to 20 inches, which is what a normal adult has in their arm. There is no need to use a wrench to achieve 30 inches of foot-pound torque, which is required by most seat manufacturers. There is no need to reach underneath the toilet bowl with a wrench and to try to work where you cannot easily see your hands. The non-skid rubberized pads mount under the hinge to minimize skidding or movement of the seat during normal use to prevent the bolt and the nut from moving. The cone-shaped nut will snug up into the bottom of the mounting hole. The inside of the hole does not have glaze and is rough. The rough interior of the hole bites into the industrial-grade plastic to create a locking effect to prevent movement of the bottom of the bolt. The mounting bolt and nut are made of a space-age plastic POM that will not rot over time or absorb bathroom moisture that causes odor. The non-skid rubberized pad will not absorb moisture. The corrosion-proof mounting hardware and the seat rings have four bumpers for added stability, and both of these features extend the life of the seat. Manufactured specifically to fit Elger New Emblem ANSI Standard toilets, this seat is available in white, bone, and black.